Hello, I'm Silvia from Italy and I'm an environmental freelance journalist. Recent studies say that in the next 50 to 100 years, climate change will seriously put at risk the cultivation of typical products here in Tuscany, grapevines and olive trees. Still, there is a lot of confusion and scarce attention around climate change. I hope to change that, but the Climate News Mosaic project needs your help. Grazie di cuore.